change. It's all about the snow.
More on Star 99.1.
Nearly.
Love the subway card. It's easy to.
The play-by-play call and all the action. The voice of the Mountaineers, Jack Fleming.
Nighttime in Morgantown, West Virginia, on the campus of West Virginia University, Halloween weekend. And the goblin riding in on a broom is wearing a sport coat, a sweater, and a red tie. His graying hair is parted neatly on the left side. And topping off a prominent nose and a persistent frown is a pair of eyeglasses, the trademark of one of the nation's most successful football coaches, Joe Paterno. Joe is accompanied here by a frightening group of white-clad ghosts, the number two ranked and undefeated Nittany Lions of Penn State. A frightening scene, but Don Nealon's Mountaineers enjoy walking in where angels fear to tread. So tonight, in ideal autumn weather, they will meet the invaders. They will do battle as a prohibitive underdog, but they will play this game with the knowledge that anything can happen in football. On any given night, on any given field, it can happen, and they want it to happen tonight. The state of West Virginia is wired in on MSN for this effort, and it will be our pleasure to describe the action as these two old rivals get together. So light up your pumpkins, put on your scariest Halloween mask, and keep that radio close by as the hills of West Virginia resound with the sounds of Golden Blue football, and the West Virginia University Mountaineers are on the air.